Hi, welcome back to my channel. In this video, we will learn DFS algorithm with recursion. So we have already learned DFS algorithm which uses the stack. But in this video, we won't use stack for DFS algorithm. We will use recursion. So now we will start with a code snippet. Actually, DFS algorithm, what is the difference between BFS algorithm is, breadth first search will explore the nodes level by level. Suppose if there is a node 0, then it will explore all its child nodes or adjacent nodes, then it will go to one more level. But in depth first search, it will explore only one node, and in this node, it will explore its adjacent node, then it will go into deep. Then it will come to second node of this root node. So in this algorithm, we will use, first we need to convert this graph into adjacent list. Adjacent list. So how to convert is, you can see the previous video. So and we need to have a visited boolean array to avoid the cycles. So there are two cycles. If you observe, this is one cycle and this is one cycle. So to avoid cycles, we will use visited boolean array. So suppose there are four nodes. This is visited boolean array. First all will be false, so all are not visited. So if we start with the node 0, we will pass parameters as 0 and this array. Then as soon as we call this, we will mark this 0 as visited, that is true, and we will process anything. So we will print 0. Then in this step, we will iterate all its adjacent nodes. So this while loop gets all its adjacent nodes, so it will iterate I dot next. So here adjacent nodes of 0 is 1 and 2. So first it will get one node. So let's take 1. Then it will check 1 is visited or not. So 1 is not visited. So it will call again DFS util. It will pass 1 and same array. Then it will repeat recursive algorithm. Then again, 1 will mark as visited, then it will explore its adjacent nodes, that is only 2. Then 1 is printed here, then after that adjacent nodes of 1 is 2, that is visited. Adjacent nodes of 2 is 3 and 0. 0 is already visited, so we will go to 3 and make output, and its adjacent node is itself, is already visited. So now we will come back to 2. We don't have any other nodes. Then we will go back to 1. We don't have any other adjacent nodes. Then we will go back to 0. So now we explored 1. Now we need to explore other child, that is 2. 2 is already visited, so we won't go further. So this is the output of this DFS algorithm. So this is just a small code snippet for DFS algorithm with recursion. For more videos, please follow my channel.